Instagram, the popular photo sharing service, tonight says it's sorry for the controversy it caused over changing its terms and conditions. Instagram triggered an uproar when it told members the other day it would have the right to sell their photos starting in January. As thousands of people started canceling their accounts, Instagram yesterday backed down. So for now, your photos are your photos. But remember, assume that any photo you post online may eventually show up somewhere else. A lukewarm